All right, everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to another episode of the Chattanooga Mountaineers. Real quick, since this stream cut off last episode, we ended up winning 14-2. You saw the 14-2 score. We just brought in Will Evans to end the game, and that was pretty much it. So, yeah. And where is it? Where is it? Yeah, Boomer Bell was 0 for 5, so that sucks. On to the next one.
The batter will be the shortstop.
All right, everybody, what's going on?
The shortstop.
Welcome back to another episode of the Chattanooga Mountaineers here on Localized Content on YouTube, Localized underscore content on Twitch. Tough. One out already on the strikeout. Game three here against the Savannah Retrievers in this series. Fouled off. Come on. Got a whole bunch of subs in for this one. Sorry about the last one getting cut off. It really annoys me. But nothing I can do. The stream just cut out. What am I doing? Nowhere near it. Fix it. Jeez.
Coming off a four-hit effort in yesterday's game.
That's gone.
In the air out to center.
It's like 1-2-3, top of the first. Tough. Alright, Foster's on the mound this time. He is hot. That's what I'll say. Justice Wall. What a name. There we go, Reggie.
Now it's rookie first baseman, Dixon. 3-for-8 in the series coming.
Sit down. What an inning. All right, Houston. It has been a while since he's played. That's a new guy. There we go. There we go. Lead off double. That's why you don't throw behind runners. I mean, what are we doing there? And they gave him the triple. Wow. I'll take it. Lead off triple, I guess. Oh my gosh. This guy does not throw hard. Get it together. Oh my gosh.
Foul ball, he stays alive. Through the pitch, there and take a
it's
rip.
Still early.
He likes to get his arms extended. He likes the ball away from him a little bit. Just not able to square it up.
Still early.
Come on. Stands at third and noise.
Up the middle, there's an RBI single scoop. All right, Darius, haven't seen you in forever. I might be gone. Off the wall. That'll score Shields, though. RBI double. Not quite enough, but we haven't seen Darius in a long time. All right, here we go, Reg.
Just a little bit different on the barrel, it's out of here easily, but there's nothing wrong with the extra bases right there.
Yes, I changed his batting stance, gave him a new looking bat because the tan was just boring and the stance was not ideal.
Runner at second, nobody out.
No. All right, Simon. Crushed that one, but is it going to be? It's not going to be a fly out. Is it gone? No, not quite. RBI double. 3-0. Perfect, perfect. No, just go. That's gone. Yes, sir, Brett Batista. 5 runs this inning. Cutter came back.
3-2 down. And there's a fly ball
off the wall.
And it hits the top of the wall.
This may end up very bad if it's a good throw. He's safe. Wow. And that's it. I bring in Rob Payton. Oh, thank you. Get up the middle. No. Come on, Jose. Jumbo's got a good yard. It's been a while. It has been a while. I don't want either of them. Ah, come on. 3-2, two outs, runner on second. And a ground out. Man! All right, we score five, though, so nice inning there.
Now here is Oliver.
That's the ball.
The next offering misses. It's 2-1. Swing and that ball smashed on a line.
Over to Summers for out number one.
Makes the grab. And there's one away. Richard Smith digs in now. Had an RBI yesterday. One of the two runs they scored in the game. Swings and misses. And the count is 2-2. Just missed.
Full count. This is a very important inning here. After scoring all those runs, you want your pitcher to come out and just mow them down.
Over to Houston for out number two.
On to first. Already two out here in the home half of inning number two. Two out. Base
that's ball four.
Here's the second baseman, number 82.
Really?
Walks are never good, especially when you're trying to get back into that dugout. But he's still in a good spot.
Yeah, Bautista's got that one. Let's get it going.
Some really good at bats in this game. There's been a lot to like with how they're approaching their chances at the plate. Jumped all over the starter and knocked him out.
Just missed that one.
Just was never able to settle in, and the damage was done.
Okay, leadoff walk.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch, and I tell you what, he earned that walk.
1-1 to scoot. Could have crushed it, but it was way too early on it. Really annoys me.
So 1-2.
And I was late. No, that was not good timing.
Rock squeezes it. One down. And at first, the batter. Now the left field. Darius Summers. One for one Summer. With a double and a run score. The 1-1. Good eye right
nope.
There.
No, come on, Darius. Come on. Nice.
Mixing his pitches really well. Late on that fastball after seeing the changeup. See if he can elevate one. I think if he does, he'll get a swing or miss.
Righty delivers.
It's a great pitch. Yeah, it's a great pitch.
Reggie Solis. 0-1 so far. 2-2 down.
Whacked it. Go ball. Go ball.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. That pretty much split the zone down the middle.
Very unfortunate as a couldn't put it out the other.
Simon Beckham. Paint on third. Solis. At second with two balls.
Up the middle, that'll score two. Run Solis. Go.
Well, that was a high percentage advantage count for batting average.
All right, Bautista.
Let's get the ball by the pitcher. There's a lot of base hits up the middle, even on ground balls. Nice job to use that big hole and get himself a hit.
Runner needs to lay a second.
Oh, man.
And try to get it bat at a time, and even
Solis for out number one.
Make that guy on the mound work to get you out. Solis takes it himself. Lead off man retired here in the third. The 1-1 is fouled off.
Swing and a miss. There's a strikeout.
And now two gone. So the batting order turns over. Now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Sam Brock. Liner to second and picked on the hop to first. And that'll do it.
1-2-3, bottom of the third. Dude.
Back here at the ballpark. Now it's the shortstop. Miguel Ball.
The shortstop. Miguel Ball.
Next off is down low.
Don't want that.
Left-hand hitter waits. And that's ball
four. That's ball four. Runner take your base.
And now,
sweet.
Jose Humphrey.
All right, Jose.
And a 1-1. And that's outside.
2-1.
Got to be over his head, right? Yes, sir. It's out of here, Jose Humphreys. Two run jack. Right, dip.
Guys are trailing so big on the scoreboard. Just doesn't have the same intensity to it, but he's got to find a way because these batters count the same for his stats, obviously, regardless of the score. Swings over the top of that one. Part of the order coming through now.
Oh, that's horrible.
One home run already in this inning. They're definitely looking to do some more damage.
That might be short hop the wall for a double. Darn. He needs to go yard, man.
Houston Payne getting ready to hit. And a pitch. And a count 1-2. Jumbo stands at second with no outs. That just misses.
No, that missed. That's
two
a ball.
Balls, two strikes. It's a good take.
2-2.
Next offering upstairs.
All right.
Here comes a pitch. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. The idea was right. Looking to locate that fastball up and in. He just missed his spot a little bit. He goes down looking.
Wasn't even borderline. I mean, I don't know what I was doing there.
1-2. Hit on the ground to the right.
Come on. I'm always so early with Scoop.
The 1-2. Swing and a miss. And he got him.
What was I there? Good timing, I just missed it.
Darius Summers. The pitch. That misses. Three balls and a strike.
Up the middle, there's another RBI single.
Jumbo around third.
Now 10-0.
So much more likely to get something you can handle. Couldn't get any air under it, but he smoked that ball back up the middle. Timing was just perfect. Got great wood on it, and there's just no chance for the infielder for how hard he hit it. At the belt and fire. Stays alive.
Come on, Reg.
Two outs and one in scoring position. Next offering is fouled back. And a 1-2.
That's the ball.
No, it's not. That was a ball.
Ready to go. Bottom four. Now the number two hitter. Wall.
In the air to left center.
One down.
Makes the grab, one down. And here's the first baseman, Dixon. He's 0 for 1. Next offering misses. And that's ball two. Ground ball right side. And that's a fair ball.
All right, one out single there. Come on, Foster.
It's just fun turning on a pitch like he did right there.
That's it.
That one inside. Two balls, two strikes. Grounded to third, could be two.
Five, four, and three. That ends the fourth.
All set for the start of the
unreal.
The second base, Simon Beckham. That misses the zone. 2-1.
You know, this group of hitters, digging into their numbers, have to be happy with the swings they're taking.
Nope,
they've been absolutely smashing the baseball.
You
they've
know.
Racked up a bunch of hits, and eight have gone down for extra bases.
Brent Bautista.
Probably could have let it rip there, but... Ooh! Cramp.
That's ball. Take your base. The outside edge, and that is ball four.
Speaking of walks, did you see anything special during your walk into the ballpark today? I know you like to take
no, I didn't hear anything, but somebody said hi. Say hi to Kenny. This is so... The commentating is so bad, but I need background noise, you know?
The pitch.
Whacked.
And that should be extra bases.
Should I go for the triple? No, it's just double. Eleven to nothing.
It's a run on the board and picks up an RBI. Got a good pitch to drive, stays short with his back pass to the ball, and caught it out front, and he stayed long in his follow-through. That's how you split the gap, and that's pretty much a double every time.
Over to first, and there are two outs. And now the DH, Dip,
right, Dip.
Jumbo, one for three. Next pitch is outside.
2-2.
And there's a ball.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside play.
Fly out.
And that one is lifted in the air.
Hit it really hard. Huh. I just came by high and hard there. Hired.
Ready to go
but nothing.
For the last half of the inning. Here's the catcher, Richard Smith.
Nice
field. And he one off the wall. And that's a double.
Tough.
So man aboard. And now it's the switch inning second baseman, number 82. He reached
one ball,
a walk his
strike.
First time. Next one is off the plate. It's 2-2. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again. Smith leads off second with nobody out. Little trouble with this one behind the plate. And the runner stays where he is.
All right, let's not walk this guy. Fastball, fly off again.
Ball left side, he'll see another.
Darn. Walk would not have been that bad. 11 to 1. Got him looking. He didn't want to swing for whatever reason. Two down now.
There's two away. Winston picked out the next to him. That this is two balls, two strikes, the count with two outs. Up the middle. Vaughn.
Make the play, Vaughn. Yes, sir. That ends the fifth. They score one, but we're chilling.
Pitcher on here, John Robinson. Now,
and with the big all right, Robinson again.
He almost has to just put that out of his mind. Every outing matters for the leaders and their numbers. I think it's tough to get up
whoa.
In this type of appearance.
Get over his head.
Would for one in a close game.
Yes, sir. And
takes
Over the wall. That's his 18th double in the year. Well. Come on, Scoop. Okay, 2-1 to the out. Come on, Darius. Hitting well today. That's the other way.
And there's one down. Now a relay to third. That is time.
About to say, no way we throw him out, right? Come on, Reg.
Reggie Solis. 1-1. Bounce to third. Base hit and a run in to score.
Hit that pitch well.
Well done. Drives in.
Hit that pitch
just
well.
Sometimes that's all you need to do. Let the ball travel. Put the ball in play and just hope it finds a hole. Next to hit, Simon Becco. Squirts away a little bit. No advance. Good job behind the dish. Shields over at second. Solis over at first with one away. Lifted in the air, right field.
I'm not going to run on that one.
Makes the catch. Two down. So first and second with two outs. Two. And stepping in is the speedy Brent Bautista. He's already home.
Come on, Brent. One.
Falling behind 2-1.
Could be some action here on this next pitch. Couple runners on. Probably a challenge pitch coming.
That's gone. Second of the game. No, oh, off the wall.
One run is in. The relay to third. They add on as the run scores all the way from first.
Did he score? I hope he scored, but for some reason they threw. I thought they could have got me at home, but I'll take it. Whatever.
Next pitch is popped up.
Oh, come on, Reg.
Leadoff man aboard.
Oh, he didn't get much of that one. Now bad. It's going to look like number a line 11. Drive in the box score tomorrow.
It's softly on the ground left side.
Yeah, not going to get him at second. What, he was already standing on second before I even got rid of it. Ooh. Oh, he won. All right, bases are loaded. We need to warm up. Earnhardt.
Down right there, pretty much gifted in first base with a quick free pass.
1-2.
Need a strikeout.
2-2.
Or double play ball.
He needs a ball on the ground for a double play to minimize the potential threat right here on the hit.
And that one is lifted in the air. That's a base hit, run score. In there safely. It's 14-3 now. Number 82 will hit next. Swing and a high fly ball to left. Summers right there to make the grab.
Good relay. Not quite.
It's 14-4.
In that situation, you're looking to get something up in the zone that you can put in the air. Worst case scenario, a sacrifice fly to drive in that runner for third.
Here, man,
two down.
No, go foul.
Smith off of first with two away. Deep to the advance. Well. Foul ball.
There we go. That'll win the inning. They score three, but we, like I said, we are chilling. We are chilling. Lefty switch righty. Yeah, we'll just go righty because the lefty's actually better against lefties. Come on. What am I doing? What am I doing?
strikeout.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
And a pitch. On the ground to the left. What a
shot. Yeah, I was going to say, is that Nolan Arenado over there? But clearly not. Dip's going to go yard here. It's time. No, come on, man. Another RBI double for Dip Jumbo. Nope. That was a pretty ugly swing. That was a pretty ugly swing. That's all right, though. That's up the middle. No, not quite. Didn't hit it quite hard enough. Yes, we're bringing in Dusty Earnhardt for the bottom of the seventh. Go, nice pitch.
And here is Winston McDowell. On a line, base hit. And now the lineup turns over with one away. So the lineup
on,
is
Dusty.
Over.
Number 13.
Sam Brock getting ready to hit. And a swing and a miss.
The punch got him swinging. Great pitch.
Two down. So two down now. And here is Wall.
And Batista's got that one. That ends the seventh. Two more to go here. Now I got a cramp in my foot. What is going on? That is food. That's what's going on. 3:08 or 3 p.m. Haven't eaten yet.
Reggie Solis.
Smacked. Go ball. Yes, sir. Reggie Solis. Is that his first one? Yes, it is. Reggie Solis, first one of the year.
Base is empty, one away. Here's the second baseman, Simon Beckham. Swing.
Oh.
Chase the fastball up the ladder for strike three. And now Brent Batista. He's already homered in this game.
Why?
To the right
side. Get through.
That one handled. The throw to first.
That's it.
That ends the frame.
All right.
Welcome back. On to the bottom of the
eighth. Keep it going, Earnhardt.
Here's the first baseman, Dixon. The 1-2.
Off his face.
No chance for a play.
Off his face.
Right,
is he good? Nothing more than a bruise, yeah. Guess we go lefty Bronco.
Your attention, bring a young arm out of the bullpen now, in this spot. Lefty Bronco.
Power slider guy, bro. He throws it hard. It gets a lot of late movement, so it's tough to pick up.
Beckham to second. That's one.
Yeah, not going to be able to turn it, but we get the lead.
Good slider inside right there. Batter fighting to get there. Just rolled over it. That's the ground ball.
We'll get two here. 5, 4, and 3. That ends the eighth. There you go, lefty. Carlson still needs a little bit of a rest, so we'll just leave Lefty in there.
And a pitch.
Get through, yep.
And it's through for a hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Another big game. He's looking pretty much unstoppable at the plate. Not much to this one other than just a willingness to go the other way and put the ball in play. That's a team to bat right there. Nice job of staying back.
It's a great swing right there. It's a great pitch to swing at. Very hittable. You really do a lot with that pitch. And I'll play 6, 4, and 3. Ruins the end. Who cares? We're up 16-4.
Two outs, bases empty. Now with the plate, dip, now Jumbo.
The designated hitter. Dip, Jumbo.
There's a base hit, right? No way. Okay. Why was that such a bad reaction? How do you react so bad?
Now batting.
Here's the third base.
Number 68. Harrison.
That one down the line. And foul ball.
Yes, sir. Nice pitch.
And he's down on strikes for the second time today.
Bautista's got that one. We win 16-4. We've won 3 of 3 games against Savannah so far. Freshman once again. Thanks everybody for watching this episode of the Chattanooga Mountaineers here on Localized Content on YouTube. Localized _ content on Twitch. Solis went yard. A lot of people went yard. Brent Bautista gets player of the game. Thanks everybody. See you in the next one. Goodbye.